Let's talk about robots.
There's a lot of things that come to mind when you hear the word robot.
We love robots.
Robots are awesome.
Robots can do all kinds of things.
Jobs that are too monotonous or dangerous for people.
Feeding the dog, we can robot that.
Welding and cutting things, we can robot that.
Exploring other planets, we can robot that.
With enough imagination and resources, you can make a robot to do almost anything.
One day, robots will be able to build themselves. But until then, we'll need smart and creative kids to learn the basics of robotics.
Kids who will build the robots of tomorrow.
I love robots.
I think there's a lot of kids who think that's not for me. They think it's not just something they can do. And so by getting them exposed to robots, one, it engages them. It gives them simple successes and wins. But two, they're learning real tech skills. When you learn to program one of our robots, you are learning a coding language that professionals use in the industry.
So as we move towards a more technologically advanced and digital world, it's important kids have access to this education so they aren't left behind.
I love robots.
It's exploration, right? I mean, these kids, they get the kits and then they're playing right away, right? But they're solving problems at the same time.
So our parts system is really easy to get the hang of. It's made of wooden dowels and 3D printed parts. They all snap together really easily. It's for the beginners all the way up to the experts. You can take it out of the box, it's ready to go. You snap the parts together and you can start coding right away.
I love robots.
It starts with a space robot, and that teaches you the core concepts of everything that our ecosystem uses. It teaches you how to code, it teaches you how to CAD and design your own 3D printed robot parts, and it teaches you the electronics behind that. With those three skills, I'd argue you could make just about any robot.
Yeah, it was easier and it was more fun than I thought it was gonna be. It definitely appeals to my age group and like most age groups.
Because you get to like program them and do what you want them to do.
Oh, that was cool. I just can't wait till it like has, until you control it.
Oh, you could buy a drone, but it's not as satisfying as putting it together and building it.
At the base backer level, you get the MOREbot, which is a basic robot, but it's the entry point into the More ecosystem. So once you build this, it's a basic robot with two wheels, but it can be so much more. It can grow with you and turn into a drone, a boat, an industrial robotics arm. Whenever you're finished with this and ready to move on and challenge yourself, you can do that.
Getting into robotics changed my life. I hope that this robot provides that same opportunity for thousands of kids. You don't have to be an expert going into it, but you can certainly be an expert coming out of it.
I can robot that.
I can robot that.
I can robot that.